There's been a lot of talk lately regarding the event that Sony is bound to have when it comes to their PlayStation 5 reveal. A lot of people have gone out on a limb saying the event will be in February and that we should keep an eye out for the event. Well, the month has been going along steadily and there's still nothing that's been announced or even mentioned by Sony. But now it seems that the Xbox might be having an event in April or May. That's right, the console already revealed, and Xbox going to so many events, they still might be the first company to come out and reveal their console specs along with other announcements in an event before E3. And that's what I'm here to talk about, which is the leak that Xbox's event for the Xbox Series X and maybe even the Xbox Series S might be coming before E3. Which, if you look at the timetable, can be from May or even April. This is coming from Tom Warner, senior editor of The Verge, who has a lot of contacts and might know something we all don't know. Now, of course, let's take all of this with a huge grain of salt, because nothing has been announced, but we can still look at this and maybe get a better judgment of when the event will take place. So let's get into this leak and discuss what Xbox can do to actually shock the gaming world this next generation. Let's hope it doesn't involve the disaster strategy we had last generation. Yeah, that guy had a plan, so stop hating on him, alright? It was a pretty good plan, it just, you know, misfired a little bit. Just a little. But like always, if you like the video, hit that subscribe button and that like button, the support is greatly appreciated. Alright, so let's get into this. As gamers, we all know that the year of a new generation or a new console is something that's built around anticipation and excitement. It's one of the most interesting times because we are just waiting to see what the next 5 or 6 years of gaming is going to look like. It's all about seeing what Xbox is doing or what PlayStation is about to do or even Nintendo. When a new console year is announced, we all have this edge to us and we're always looking for the next big news hit or the next spec that's about to come out. And it usually all starts with the reveal event of the new console. It's a time for the company to show off exactly what they've been working on for years, and it's a huge time for gamers to actually see what they can expect for gaming in the near and distant future. And the article says as much when it says this. There have been many rumors and leaks for Microsoft's next-gen console, that's Xbox Series X, and players can't wait to find out when the actual reveal for this console is. Well, now we have some solid leaks from the industry insider. Tom Warren, senior editor at The Verge, has replied to a Reset Era thread that asked a question, when are we getting a full reveal E3? To which he replied, no, before E3. Now, we do suggest to take everything with a grain of salt, as nothing is officially confirmed here. For the official confirmation, we'll have to wait a little bit longer. As the article says, please take this with a grain of salt, but at the same time, there is limited amount of time for both Xbox and Sony to reveal their next generation consoles. And seeing as most people have said Sony is showing the PlayStation 5 in February or an event in early March, we can assume that they'll be the first company to reveal their specs. But the main rumor of Sony waiting for Microsoft to make the first move so they can adjust their price is a little worrisome. As for Xbox, it does seem that they can reveal their console in April and showcase exactly what they have. Because while we don't have confirmation, we do hear a lot of leaks that indicating that the Xbox Series X will be the most powerful console next generation. So of course Microsoft must feel very confident in what they have under the hood and will want to showcase that power. But in order for them to show it off at the event, they will have to show off a game. And that's where I think the event might shock some people. Xbox's own Phil Spencer has said they have so many games in development that we can expect a new game at pretty much every single event. Well, the reveal event is just that, an event, a gaming event to get the brand of Xbox on everyone's mind. And what better way of doing that if not showcasing the most powerful console in the world, all the while you reveal a brand new game that looks insane on it, or even showing Halo Infinite running on the new console. The possibilities of the event are limitless. And that's not everything. Since Xbox has decided to go to E3 2020 and reveal a whole bunch of games for the next gen console, I have a feeling this event will revolve around the console and its specs and maybe one game to showcase what they're talking about. But as for E3, I want to see them go out there and show some amazing games they have in development. I want to see all the games they already announced running on the new console. I want them showing new games that we haven't seen yet. Basically, I want Xbox to concentrate on games while also promoting the new Xbox Series X console. Don't make the main show at E3 revolved around the new console, make it a backdrop, a complimentary item to the main course, which is the games. So all of these events that we're talking about for Sony and Microsoft can focus on the consoles and let that speak for itself. Get the word out about the power of next generation, show everyone what Xbox and PlayStation 5 can really do, but then show up at E3 2020 and blow our minds with some amazing games we've never seen before. Now, I know Sony can't do that because they're not showing up at E3 once again, and they don't have any event planned for what seems like 2 years now. But I hope later this year they have an event and they show off some of the games they're working on for the PlayStation 5. As for Xbox, use E3 2020 to showcase what you have and hit this generation with a hammer. Don't stop the onslaught of information of games. Continue to keep the Xbox brand on every gamer's mind, and sooner or later, a lot of them will start to pay attention. So while E3 2020 is very important, the reveal event in April and May will show a lot of what Xbox is trying to do next generation. So let's hope Xbox and Sony are going to impress each and every single one of us, because I never want to see another reveal event like Xbox One this last generation. He had a plan, people, I swear. So stop hating on him. He had a plan. I'm just saying. It was executed flawlessly. Kind of. But enough of what I think about this. Tell me what you think about this. Do you believe Xbox is going to show off their new console specs in April? Does Xbox and Sony even need a reveal event? When do you think Sony's PS5 reveal event will be? Do you even care about the reveal event, or is E3 2020 more of your dish? If you had a chance, would you want a reveal event and E3 2020? Which console do you think will take the power crown? Go down below and let me know. And I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, please hit that subscribe button and that like button. The support helps out the channel more than you know. And give me a follow on Twitter at Zalker87. I'm always on there talking games and share my latest videos. Plus, I love interacting with everyone there. So get on Twitter and let's talk about gaming. Also, follow me on Xbox Live. My gamertag is Zalker87, just like my channel name. See what games I'm playing and let's compete in achievements for the month. Spoiler alert, I'm probably not going to beat you. And that's all for now. Thanks for watching. And until next time, remember, enjoy your gaming. Later.